Great to see you, Tony. Great to see you putting in so much effort for Halloween as well. That mask is shocking.
It's over to you then, Mr. Starter, for this one. The Unlimited National Mayors 25 and Unders Championship of Great Britain. So, green flag goes down on the raceway, and straight away, action and drama on this one. So one of them going in on point at the start of this one. And now on 25, Nathan Lake has found the wall down there in the roadside turn as well. So 4.11, Chucky nails the 1.25 machine of Nate out there, and he's now getting turned around by 5.49, Phil Smith. Shot is 7.79. Munch goes in and blows up at the P5 of Chucky. Rest of them picking the way through that insert, but it's 3.77. Street 2 leads them through. 1.36, Courtney, I think, in second. A 6.11, Jeeves goes in hard on the nose of 4.11. So Chucky, really involved down there. Centre down the back straight. There's on go the rest of them. There's a general push going on behind. 82 Big T having to try and knock the limo out of the way. 7.33 Pitting gets spanked out of the running in the midst. So cars going to either side there. 7.99 rejoining the action in front of us. 1.25 Lake trying to rejoin there. 7.79 Munch goes in with a big shot to the rejoining Flagnall, and it's 3 to go next time, Mr. Starter, 3 next time. Flashes of flame up from the exhaust on that, and could be that he's got a misfire. 1.36 Courtney also flaming somewhat there as we come through. 2.66 on John spinning out. 3.28 Latham is 3.77. Street takes the flag. 5.49 Phil Smith there taking around. 2.66 on John. 7.79 Munch runs the 82 machine of Big T into him as well. And that's them all through then. Mr. Starter, thank you. We go red please on that one. It's red please. Thank you. It's over to you then, Mr. Starter, for this one. Limited National Banger, heat number two. 733 Picton go to the nose, and the 571 chief Quincy out there. 52 Dini in on the 733 machine. Oh, it's a big shot there on that. The 52 of Stephen Dean. So much in double, 52 Dini there. Makes it a Georgie Star. The steering all pulled out on that one. 266 on job going spinning. Stevie Barker getting back into the running. So 790 is it? Dave leading the way, Dini is. Sinners, I think, in 517 in that second spot. 725 length there as it going. 68 Georgie Star. 229 Holmes gets the turnaround trip from 779 Munch that time. 271 Ashley Woodrey joining the action down the match train. Cars closing in on you. Munch has gone on the full to Atkins there. To keep on going on that one though. Oh, 5-2-1 there. Ashley Riley goes in on the 6-11 there. Joe Jeeves, 7-7-9 Bunch showing a big shot on Riley as well. There, well, Riley trying to pull himself back out of the back line incident, but it's not going to be. 27, the Wonder Boy there, takes in that travel 8. Starkey down on the turn as well. Oh, and Callum White absolutely destroys the 27 machine of the Wonder Boy. So, Nutty Niger now coming through there, and he's not looking for that one on that occasion. So, who is involved at 428? Will Makins goes in for it. So, the white going in there. 280 Slick trying to pick his way through. So, 160, Shane Winter now leading the way as they come through. It's a big team out there from 4-2-8 Makins. Treble 8 Stark trying to get back into the action against Thunder back in by 4-2-1 Nige. So I think they're certainly thinning out in this one. 160 Windsor leading the way. Shane Windsor, he wins that tonight's Unlimited National Mayor Consolation event. The rest of the cars are coming through there. 571 Quincy pulls across to take the shot from 338 Terry Garrett. Garrett comes through to finish and collect his place. Oh, 517 Sinners going in there on the Quincy. We got Reds on the raceway now, Mr. Starler. We got Reds on the raceway.
Uh-huh.
6 it is. Courtier, who leads Lane down the stages, from 7-9-8.
Through the front wheel of Lake in the 125 machine. So 82, Big T goes in there through the back wheel of 100. So 382, Chubby. Coming through the back wheel then on 421 Nutty Nige. So down the back straight and in with a fairly meaty shot there from Big T and 82 on the 421 machine of Riley. 382 Chubby going in through the back wheel of Nige there. Not, of course, wanting to go in too hard, but the car fairly close to the wall. So back around we come, that 382 Chubby in on the back of Riley. and 82 Big T then going in on Chubby as well.